All right, praise the Lord. Come on, give the Lord a hand clap. Praise the Lord. Look at you on a Friday night in church with your saved self. Amen. Praise the Lord. Tonight's a night of worship for us, a night of worship and prayer on Sunday. Sunday was Pentecost, and we had said that we wanted to sort of, as Pentecost hit, we wanted to begin to push and sort of press in and begin to praise and worship and begin to seek the Lord on this latter part of the year. We're essentially almost 6 months in, and so we're in the next phase of this year, half gone, but Lord, we want to finish the year strong. We want to think in terms of what we did good this year, what went well this year, what we could do better. We want to make sure we stay in alignment with the Lord. Even though seasons change, we still want to be in sync with the Lord, right? And so there's times that we just got to come in, and we got to pray, and we got to sing, and we just got to sort of set the atmosphere to begin to hear from the Lord. Amen? Praise the Lord. This is one of those nights. This is one of those nights where we come in, and we want to sing some songs. We want to pray. We want to dance, and we want to leave stuff behind. You know, when you come into the house to worship, it sort of changes the atmosphere of the house, but also it's a prelude of what's to come. And before a prophetic word would come, they would sing songs or they would start dancing, and then the word would come forth for direction or correction or whatever that word was to sort of move the people in the right way. So we want to just come in the house with no real form or fashion, but rather just to seek the Lord. We're going to sing. The praise team's been practicing some songs, and we got a group here that's going to dance for us tonight and dance for the Lord tonight. And we just thank God for fellowship tonight, people that are coming together. There's no jealousy in the kingdom, amen. Right? Amen. That we come in here to work together, right? Same devil that's after my house, after your house, and as soon as we work together, we can chase them off the whole neighborhood. So we just got to have that mindset that we're going to work together. So we thank God for tonight. Everybody stand if you can. Stand if you can. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. We just want to pray real quick, and then just want to go into this to this first song and just get your mind off everything else. Get your mind off everything else, whatever the week was like, whatever the year was like, whatever the struggle was like, that when you come into the house, to the Lord's house, it's you're meant to encounter him. And so we just want to just, Lord, whatever you're doing in this season, don't do it without me, right? Yes. Lord, whatever you're up to in this time, you know? Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you tonight. We thank you that no weapon formed shall ever prosper. Father, we come against any hindering spirit that will come forth against your word, against the songs that were sung, dear Lord. We thank you for the dancers tonight, Lord. We thank you for the psalmist tonight, Father. We thank you for all that are assembled in this room, dear Lord, for the churches that are here tonight, dear Lord, for the people that are watching online as well, dear Lord. We thank you for what you're doing in this house tonight, dear Lord. And Father, we just enter your gates with thanksgiving and your courts with praise tonight. Lord, we just thank you right now, Father, for the ministry of the Holy Spirit. We welcome the Holy Spirit into this house, into this service tonight, into this moment, dear Lord, into this encounter tonight, dear Lord. Father, to inhabit tonight, Father, to dwell, to tabernacle, dear Lord, to push in and to push out, dear Lord. We thank you tonight for the movement of the Holy Spirit, Father, on every song that's sung, dear Lord, on every movement that's danced in this room, dear Lord. It's all to lift you up, dear Lord, that our attempt is to magnify you and to minimize everything else, Father. We thank you tonight for the anointing tonight, for the anointing to destroy every yoke and to lift every burden tonight. We thank you in the name of Jesus, dear Lord, for testimonies tonight, Father, for deliverance tonight, dear Lord, for whatever you're doing in this room tonight, Father. Have your way in this place tonight, Father. We just thank you right now in the name of Jesus for you coming in, dear Lord, and just sitting on us tonight, dear Lord. Just sitting on your people tonight, dear Lord. Just your weightiness, your glory, Lord, resting on the house tonight, dear Lord, on this group of people here tonight, dear Lord, on this remnant remnant of people, Father, that have decided that you are important, Father, that have decided, Father, that they're not going to spend a Friday night at home, have decided to come into the house, dear Lord, to encounter you. We thank you for thirsty people tonight, God. We thank you for hungry people tonight, God. We thank you for a fresh anointing tonight, dear Lord. You said in your word that you would anoint us with fresh oil, God. We thank you for a fresh anointing in this place, dear Lord, on everything that we do, Father. We thank you and we welcome you here tonight. Lord, we give you all the honor tonight. We give you all the praise. We thank you for healing tonight. We thank you for deliverance tonight. We thank you for strength tonight. We thank you for comfort tonight. Father, we thank you, Father, for what you're doing in this moment tonight, God. Lord, we thank you. We thank you for the anointing tonight. The movement of the Holy Spirit in this place tonight, Lord. And Father, Father, as they sing, as they dance, Father, we just thank you right now, Father, that it will cleanse the atmosphere, God. That it will shift things in Keswick, dear Lord. It will shift things, Father, that what we're doing here is not a light thing in the eyes of God. So we thank you tonight that we assemble in your name tonight. We thank you for what you're doing. Lord, we give you all the honor. We give you all the praise. In Jesus' holy name. Amen. Amen. Give the Lord a hand clap. Amen. Praise the Lord. Let's praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Minister tonight. No, just minister tonight.
Worthy of every song we could ever sing. Worthy of all the praise we could ever bring. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. Jesus, a name above every other name. Jesus, the only one who could ever save. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. Oh, we live for you. And holy, there is no one like you, there is none beside you. Open up my eyes in wonder, show me who you are and fill me with your heart and lead me in your love to those. Every song we could ever sing. Worthy of all the praise we could ever bring. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. Jesus, a name above every other name. Jesus, the only one who could ever save. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. Oh, we live for you. And holy, there There's none beside you. Open up my eyes in wonder. Show me who you are and fill me with your heart and lead me in your love to those around me.
Hallelujah! 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 He's a firm foundation. Hallelujah! 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 Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. For your glory, Lord, we do anything. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Lord, if I find favor in your sight, Lord, please hear my heart's cry. I'm desperately waiting to be where you are. I'll cross the hottest desert, travel near or far for your glory. I will do anything just to see you, to behold you as my King for your glory. I will do just to see you, to behold you as my King. Lord, if I find
Lord, if I find favor in your sight,
Lord, please, Lord, please,
Lord, please,
hear my heart's cry,
hear my heart's
desperately
cry.
Desperately
waiting
just to be where you are,
to be where you
are. Across the hottest desert,
across the hottest desert.
I'll travel near or far,
I'll travel near or far.
Sing for your glory,
for your glory.
Where you are, I gotta be
Hallelujah. We want to be where you are, Lord. We want to be where you are, Lord. Hallelujah. Dwelling in your presence, Lord. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Caught up in your presence, I just wanna sit here at your feet. I'm caught up in this holy moment. I never want to leave. Oh, I'm not here for blessings. Jesus, you don't owe me anything. And more than anything that you can do, I just want you. I'm sorry when I've just gone through the motions. I'm sorry when I just sing another song to take me back to where we started. I open up my heart to you. I'm sorry when I've come with my agenda. I'm sorry when I forgot that you're enough. Take me back to where we started. I open up my heart to you. I'm caught up in your presence. I just want to sit here at your feet. I'm caught up in this holy moment. I never want to leave. Oh, I'm not here for blessings. Jesus, you don't know me anything. And more than anything that you can do, I just want you.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
I just want you. And nothing else, nothing else, nothing else will do. I just want you. And nothing else, nothing else, nothing else will do. I just want you. Nothing else, nothing else, nothing else will do. I just want you. Nothing else, nothing else, nothing else will do. I just want you. Nothing else. Nothing else, nothing else will do. I just want you. Nothing else, nothing else, nothing else will do.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Coming back to where we started. coming back to where we started. When I first felt your love, you're all that matters, Jesus. You're all that matters. I'm coming back to what really matters. Just your heart. I just want to bless your heart, Jesus. I'm caught up in your presence. I just want to sit here at your feet. I'm caught up in this holy moment. I never want to leave. Oh, for blessings, Jesus, you don't know me anything, and more than anything that you can do, I just want you.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
Praise the Lord, hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Give the Lord a hand clap, people.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
More than anything you can do,
hallelujah.
We just want you, amen.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, God.
Hallelujah.
We thank God for them tonight. We're also going to have the Prophetic Praise Dance Ministry. Amen. Is going to come forth and minister a song, minister through song and dance for us. We thank God for them being here tonight and we for taking the time out tonight. Amen. Praise the Lord. Let's stand and receive them as they come. If you can, stand and receive them as they come. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, God. Thank you, Lord.
You are so good, and I can't.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. You are so good. And you're good all the time. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. We thank God for them. Amen. Thank God. We thank the Lord for the young people coming in, keeping us young. Amen. Who you think we're going to pass the church to when it's all said and done? The Bible tells us to train up a child in the way that they should go. Amen. So we thank God for them tonight. Also, we're going to have a selection from our sister Debbie tonight. Amen. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. It wasn't long ago she was in the hospital. It wasn't long ago when they were trying to figure out what's going on with her. And yet she's in the house of the Lord tonight. Amen.
I was supposed to write down my testimony, but I never got to it. I'm not a speaker, so March 2nd, I went in to have my third aneurysm on the brain done. So they went in, they were going to call it. They had a blood vessel. I ended up with a brain bleed. I was on the ventilator. They were deciding whether to put a screw in my skull. My husband was there with five doctors. I don't remember any of March. I came home on a walker. My children had to take me to the bathroom. I couldn't set up at a table. I don't remember phone calls. I remember nothing. But God is good. I had a praying pastor, a praying family, a praying mama, and praying children. So the song that I chose while I was sitting in a chair, unable to walk or balance, I kept going by it. I never heard of this gentleman before. So I was practicing my arm movements before I had balance. So this gentleman, this song, I just couldn't get him out of my head. So this song is to glorify God. And if you think God can't heal you, just look at what he done for me.
Amen. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Could only touch but the gift of his garden. I'ma give it.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You know, you worship different after you've gone through stuff. You know, you worship different after you've gone through stuff. After leaving a hospital and sitting at the table not realizing whether you're going to be able to walk or not. And sometimes victory is just by coming in and standing. See, you can tell, see, it was just a few months ago to where she is at this moment. And we all got that same experience in one way or another just a few months ago, how things were to where we are at this moment now, that we're in the house of the Lord together. Amen? Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Thank you tonight, Sister Debbie. We're also going to have another selection from the Prophetic Praise Dance Ministry. It's going to come up and bless us again. Amen?
Oh,
Hallelujah. 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 Praise the Lord. 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 Let's just agree in prayer for just a second. We said before, we're just going to sort of be sensitive to the Holy Spirit. These young ladies have been here with us tonight, and the ladies on the praise team, Sister Debbie, let's just pray prophetically over these young ladies, but young ladies in general. As they were here tonight, we would also want to believe that there's daughters that we have that might not be here tonight. There might be a cousin, there might be a sister that's not here tonight. Father, in the name of Jesus, we just thank you. We thank you for moving by your Spirit tonight. We thank you for touching every young lady in this room tonight and those that are connected with us tonight, Lord. We pray for the right relationships, dear Lord, the right mentors, the right teachers, Father, the right groups to be around, dear Lord, the right friends, dear Lord. We just thank you in the name of Jesus that they're gonna keep their minds, God. They're gonna keep their bodies, God. We thank you that you're gonna watch over your word to see it perform in the lives of the women in this room tonight, God. We thank you, Father, that there is no distance in prayer, Father. We got extended family that's not with us tonight. But we pray in the name of Jesus for those women as well, dear Lord. For in the hospital, Father, those that might be incarcerated tonight, Father, or wrestling with stuff, might be addicted tonight. We pray in the name of Jesus that you would begin to just destroy yokes and lift burdens tonight. Father, whatever they were tied up in, Father, whatever they were entangled in the name of Jesus, we thank you that you're going to loose women tonight, dear Lord. And we thank you that you're going to strengthen women tonight, Lord. We thank you that you're going to give them a voice tonight, God. You're going to give them a song tonight, dear Lord. You're going to give them a praise tonight, Father. You're going to give them something profound, Father, that as we hear, Father, and encounter you tonight, you're going to do something special in the lives of the women in this room tonight, God. We thank you tonight. Thank you for the songs that have been sung thus far and the ministry of dance, dear Lord, to till the ground of our hearts tonight, Lord, to prepare us tonight, Father, for what you indeed desire to plant deep within us tonight. We thank you for what you've already done and what you're about to do. Continue to have your way in this place tonight. Continue to move in a unique and profound way tonight, God. Lord, we give you all the honor tonight, all the praise tonight. In Jesus' holy name, amen. Amen. Give the Lord a hand clap. Praise team. Mr. Praise team is going to come and minister through song, but we also want to thank God as well for Pastor Mike. Give a round of applause for Pastor Mike. Been pastoring during the pandemic. This praise dance group is under his leadership, and we thank God for him being here tonight and their family here tonight. We've asked the praise team to come and minister in song as well.
Breathe on me, Holy Ghost power. Breathe on me.
Yesterday,
yesterday's gone.
Today
I'm in need.
Holy Ghost power,
breathe on.
Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
How many in here tonight know that God is good?
Amen.
And his mercy endures forever. Come on, y'all. God is good. Lord, you are good, say.
Lord, you are good, and your mercy endureth forever. Lord, you are good, and your mercy endureth forever.
People from every nation.
People from every nation and tongue. From generation to generation, we worship you. Hallelujah, hallelujah, we worship you for who you are. We worship you. Hallelujah, hallelujah, we worship you for who you are. And you are good.
Yes.
Lord, you are good, say.
Lord, you are good, and your mercy endureth forever.
Yes.
Lord, you are good, and your mercy endureth forever.
People from every nation.
People from every nation and tongue. From generation to generation, we worship you. Hallelujah, hallelujah, we worship you. Hallelujah, we worship you for who you are, and you are good. Yes, you are, yes, you are, yes, you are. So good, so good, so good. Yes, you are, yes, you are, yes, you are. You are good all the time, and all the time. You are good. You are good all the time, and all the time. You are good. You are good all the time, and all the time. You are good. You are good all the time, and all the time. You are good. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. So good, so good, so good. Woo! Yes, you are, yes, you are, yes, you are. Lord, you are good, and your mercy endureth forever. Lord, you are good, and your mercy endureth forever. Lord, you are good, and your mercy endureth forever. Lord, you are good, and your mercy endureth forever.
People from every nation.
People from every nation and tongue. From generation to generation, we worship you. Hallelujah, hallelujah, we worship you for who you are. We worship you. Hallelujah, hallelujah, we worship you for who you are. We worship.
What an honor to be invited to the marriage of the Lamb, to come and worship Him. Celebration, it's the joining of the bride and the son. Like the roar of many waters, like the sound of rolling thunder, hallelujah, give Him glory, for the marriage of the Lamb is coming.
We're getting ready.
Amen.
We're getting ready.
Behold the man with fire in his eyes, the very word of God. You are worthy, every kingdom, every nation bowing down. We crown you with many crowns, every creed and tribe and tongue declare. Till the whole world hears it, we'll sing till the whole world knows. King Jesus, He is faithful, He is the blessed hope.
We'll shout till the whole world hears it, we'll sing till the whole world knows. King Jesus, He is faithful, He is the blessed hope. We'll shout till the whole world hears it, we'll sing till the whole world knows. King Jesus, He is faithful, He is a blessed hope. We'll shout till the whole world hears it, we'll sing till the whole world knows. King Jesus, He is faithful, He is a blessed hope.
Getting ready, we're getting ready.
We're getting ready, we're getting ready, we're getting ready for you. We're getting ready, we're getting ready, we're getting ready for you. We're getting ready, we're getting ready, we're getting ready for you. Like the roar of many waters, like the sound of
getting ready. We're getting ready for you.
We're getting ready. We're getting ready. We're getting ready for you. We're getting ready. We're getting ready. We're getting ready for you. We're getting ready. We're getting ready. We're getting ready for you.
We're
getting ready. We're getting ready. We're getting ready for you.
We're
getting ready. We're getting ready. We're getting ready for you. We're getting ready,
Jesus,
for you.
We are
getting ready. We're getting ready. We're getting ready,
Jesus,
for you.
We are getting ready.
We're getting ready. We're getting ready. We're getting ready for you.
We are getting,
we're getting ready.
Ready.
We're getting ready. We're getting ready for
we'll
you.
We'll shout, sing.
We'll shout till the whole world hears it. We'll sing till the whole world knows. King Jesus, he is faithful. He is the blessed hope. We'll shout till the whole world hears it. We'll sing till the whole world knows. King Jesus, he is faithful. He is the blessed hope. We'll shout till the whole world hears it. We'll sing till the whole world knows. King Jesus, he is faithful. He is the blessed hope.
King Jesus, he is faithful. King Jesus, he is faithful. King Jesus, he is faithful. King Jesus, he is faithful.
King Jesus, he is faithful. King Jesus, he is faithful. King Jesus, he is faithful. King Jesus, he is faithful. King Jesus, he is faithful. King Jesus, he is faithful. King Jesus, he is faithful. King Jesus, he is faithful. King Jesus, he is faithful. King Jesus, he is faithful. King Jesus, he is faithful. King Jesus, he is faithful. King Jesus, he is faithful. King Jesus, he is faithful. King Jesus, he is faithful. King Jesus, he is faithful.
Like the roar of many waters, like the sound of rolling thunder, hallelujah, give him glory for the marriage of the Lamb is coming, hallelujah, give him glory for the marriage of the
Hallelujah, 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 it says, looking for that blessed hope and the glorious appearing of the great God and our Savior Jesus Christ.
Faithful through the ages. God of Abraham, you're the God of covenant and faithful promises. Time and time again, you have proven you'll do just what you said. Though the storms may come and the winds may blow, I'll remain steadfast. And let my heart learn when you speak a word, it will come to pass.
Great is your faithfulness to me. Great is your faithfulness. is your faithfulness to me.
Oh. When the seasons change, you remain the same. God, from age to age, though the earth may pass away, your word remains the same. Yeah, your history can prove there's nothing you can't do. You're faithful and true. Though the storms may come and the winds may blow, I'll remain steadfast and let my heart learn. When you speak a word, it will come to pass.
Great is your faithfulness to me. Great is your faithfulness to me. From the rising sun to the setting same, I will praise your name.
To the ground.
He's my hope
and firm foundation.
from the rising sun.
From the rising sun to the setting same, I will praise your name. From the rising sun to the setting same, I will praise your name.
I'll still bless you.
Great is your faithfulness to me.
I'll still bless
great
you.
Is your faithfulness to me.
I'll still
from
bless
the rising
you
sun to the setting sun.
I'll still
I
bless
will praise
you
your name.
I'll still bless
great
you.
Is your faithfulness to me?
I'll still bless you. In the middle of the storm.
Hallelujah, Lord.
In the middle of my trial.
Yes, Lord. Yes.
I'll still bless you. In the middle of the road. When I don't know where to go.
I'll still bless you.
In the middle of my storm, in the middle of my trial,
I'll still bless you.
When I'm in the middle of the road and I don't know which way to go, I'll still
bless you.
I'll still bless you.
I'll still bless you.
I'll still bless you.
I'll still bless you.
I've got a reason to bless you. I've got a reason to bless you.
I'll still bless you.
I've got a reason to bless your name.
I'll still bless you.
You've been faithful. You've been faithful.
I'll still bless you.
You've been so good to me. You've been so good. Just lift up your worship to him.
I'll
you've
still
been
bless
so good.
You.
You've been so good. Lift us now. Be filled with your praise.
I'll still bless
be filled
you
with your praise. We bless your
I'll
name,
still bless you. Oh, I'll still bless you,
oh,
I'll still bless you,
oh, oh,
I'll still bless you,
oh,
I'll still bless you.
Great is your faithfulness.
Great is your faithfulness.
From the rising sun,
from the rising sun to the setting same, I will praise your name.
From the rising sun,
from the rising sun to the setting same, I will praise your name.
From the rising sun,
from the rising sun to the setting same, I will praise your name. Great is your faithfulness to me.
Yes! Hallelujah! His faithfulness, it never runs out. Hallelujah! Never runs out. Hallelujah! It never runs out. Hallelujah! 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 Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah! Hallelujah for your faithfulness, Lord. Hallelujah. 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 You're more than enough, Father God. You are Jehovah Jireh.
I'll never be more loved than I am right now. Wasn't holding you up, so there's nothing I can do to let you down. It doesn't take a trophy to make you proud. I'll never
never be more loved than I am right now. Oh.
Going through a storm, but I won't go down. I hear your voice carried in the rhythm of the wind to call me out.
You would cross an ocean so I wouldn't drown.
You've never been closer than you are right now.
You are Jireh, you are enough. Jireh, you are enough. And I will be content in every circumstance.
You are
Jireh, you are enough.
Forever enough, always enough, you're more than enough.
Forever enough, always enough, more than enough.
I don't wanna forget how I feel right now. On the mountaintop, I can see so clear what it's all about. So stay by my side when the sun goes down. Don't wanna forget how I feel right now. Jireh,
Jireh, you are enough. Jireh,
much more does he love you? How much more does he love you? If he dresses the lilies with beauty and splendor, how much more will he clothe you? How much more will he clothe you?
How much more?
If he watches
It's more than you ask, think, or imagine. According to his power working in us, it's more than enough.
It's more than you ask, think, or imagine. According to his power working in us, it's more than enough. It's more than you ask, think, or imagine. According to his power working in us, it's more than enough. It's more than you ask, think, or imagine. According to his power working in us, it's more than enough. It's more than you ask, think, or imagine. According to
more than enough, forever enough. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
I will be content in every circumstance.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Give the Lord a hand clap right there. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, God. We serve a good God. Amen. We serve a good God. He's faithful. He's faithful. Praise the Lord. We thank God for our praise team and the dance teams that are here with us tonight. Amen. Thank you, Lord. Pastor Mosley, was there anything on your heart you want to share tonight before we close tonight? We thank God for you being here tonight and sharing with us tonight. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Is there any prayer requests tonight as we close tonight? Anything we want to lift up in prayer before we go tonight? Yes. What's your name? Betty. Thank you, Lord. Anything else? Anybody else? Roger. Thank you for being here tonight, Roger. Praise the Lord. Yes. Praise the Lord. He will. He will. Thank you, God. Anything else about his heart before we close tonight? We want to have prayer real quick, and then we're going to have the benediction. Amen. Father, we thank you for Betty tonight. We thank you, Father, that she is fearfully and wonderfully made tonight, that the very hairs on her head are numbered by you. And, Father, we just pronounce healing over her, Father, from the crown of her head to the sole of her feet, God, that she walks in the fullness of everything that you have pronounced over her life in the name of Jesus. And be with her, Father, in the days, weeks, and months to come. Father, we just ask that you would be a very present help in a time of trouble, that you would assist her in all things. We thank you right now, Father, that you're going to do miraculous things in and through her life. We thank you for using her for your glory tonight, Father. We thank you for using her in the kingdom of God tonight, Father. We thank you that there's a special assignment on her life tonight in the name of Jesus. And Father, we just thank you right now that no weapon formed shall ever prosper, God, that nothing would hinder that assignment, dear Lord. No one would hinder that assignment in the name of Jesus, dear Lord. We just thank you right now that you would speak to her tonight, Father, whether it be through dream or vision, dear Lord, that you would minister to her, Father, as she would then minister to others, dear Lord, that you would speak into her heart, Father, and that you would give a strong word to her spirit, God, that you would resuscitate and revive her in this season, God. We thank you right now that greater works are coming. So, Father, we just thank you right now, Father, that you're watching over your word to see it perform in her life. Your word will not return unto you void. It will prosper where it's sent. We release the word tonight, Father. We release the word tonight in this room for Roger tonight in the name of Jesus. We thank you that every step that he would take, Father, that he would regain strength, dear Lord. You told us in your word, Father, that we would run and not be weary, that we would walk and not faint. So we thank you for renewed health and strength for Roger in the name of Jesus. We thank you that every step that he takes, Father, that he's breathing better, that he's moving better, dear Lord. Father, we just thank you for surrounding him with people that support and love him and encourage him, Father. We just thank you right now, Father, for better days for him. We thank you right now, Father, that you're opening doors for him, that you're ministering hope for him tonight, dear Lord, strength for him tonight, dear Lord. Father, that you're opening his eyes tonight, Father, to see and experience new things, dear Lord. And I just pray in the name of Jesus, Father, that people would see Roger the same way that you see him, that they would see him, Father, as the way that you see him, in terms that he is a part of the kingdom of God, dear Lord, that he is somebody to be respected and honored, dear Lord, that he's somebody to be watched over. We thank you tonight, Father, for the families tonight. We thank you for Melissa. We thank you, Father, for watching over her tonight, dear Lord, and the extended family. We thank you for her brother coming home early. We thank you in the name of Jesus, just as Peter was in prison, Father, and the doors were open, Father. The church began to pray, and Father, and the prison doors were opened in the name of Jesus. We thank you, Father, that there was a prayer meeting at a house, and Peter was in prison, dear Lord, and an angel showed up inside of the cell, dear Lord, and smacked him on the side and woke him up. And Father, all the prison doors were open, and he was out on the street, Father, in the name of Jesus. And then he immediately came home to the prayer meeting. I thank you in the name of Jesus for early release for Henry tonight, Father, for early release for any family members or loved ones, Father, early release in the name of Jesus, that they would no longer be behind prison doors, dear Lord, but they would be behind church doors, dear Lord. We thank you that they would be home and coming home, Father, but not only coming home, but they would stay home once they get here. We thank you in the name of Jesus, dear Lord, not only early release for Henry, but early release for some daughters tonight, dear Lord. Early release for some sisters tonight, dear Lord. We thank you for an early release. We thank you for an expiration date, Father, on the assignment of the enemy, dear Lord. We thank you that his assignment has expired in the name of Jesus. And we thank you that you're going to have to loose your people, God. We thank you in the name of Jesus that you're going to have to keep your hands off of God's people. Touch not my anointed and do my prophets no harm, Father. We thank you right now for God's people being freed up in the this season, God. We thank you for God's people being delivered in this season. We thank you for God's people being debt free in this season. We thank you for God's people being walking out of the hospital, dear Lord. Walking out of prison doors, dear Lord. Walking out of depression, dear Lord. Walking out of bad relationships, God. Walking out of bad environments, dear Lord. Walking out of bad workplaces, God. Walking away from bad people, God. We thank you that your people are going to move forward tonight, God. Your people are going to get out of stuff tonight, Lord. Your people are no longer going to be entangled in stuff tonight, dear Lord. You said whatever we bind on earth shall be bound in heaven. Whatever we loose on earth shall be loosed in heaven. We loose an anointing in this place tonight, dear Lord. We loose deliverance in this place tonight, God. We loose peace in this room tonight, Lord. We loose comfort in this place tonight, God. We thank you in the name of Jesus that who the Son sets free. Orarabasi. Orarabasa. Orarabasi. That who the Son sets free. We thank you that your people are going to walk in freedom. No longer bound. We thank you right now, Father, that there's going to be a new level of freedom to God's people, dear Lord. That they will no longer worry about the latter half of this year, because they will no longer carry the weight of the previous months on their shoulders, God. We thank you for Pastor Mosley. Thank you for the church that he covers. Meet every need for him, Father, spoken and unspoken. Him and his wife, dear Lord, and their family, dear Lord. Meet every need for them, dear Lord. We pray in the name of Jesus that you would surround them with the right staff, dear Lord. With the right laborers for that vineyard, dear Lord. With the right people, Father, in the name of Jesus. We thank you, Father, that people would come in and submit to the vision which he cast over that house. And we thank you right now in the name of Jesus that there'll be no trickery in that house in the name of Jesus. They would submit to the leadership, dear Lord, and what the vision of that house is, dear Lord. And I thank you for the right women that would undergird that first lady of that house, God. That the women of that house would support that first lady, dear Lord. And we thank you in the name of Jesus, dear Lord, for using them in this season, God, for raising them up in this season, dear Lord, for having them go through this time, Father, and having an anniversary for another year in ministry, God. We thank you for meeting every need, Father. We thank you for whatever they need in that house, Father, whether it be chairs, Father, or tables, dear Lord, or projectors, God, Father, teachers, dear Lord, deacons, Father, ushers, greeters, whatever they're in need of, Father, you're going to send labor that way, dear Lord. You're going to send help that way. You're going to send help that way. Whether it be transportation, Father, a van, whatever they're in need of, dear Lord. Father, you're going to bring it to them, Father. We thank you in the name of Jesus, dear Lord. We thank you in the name of Jesus for watching over that ministry, God. And the ministers, the people of the head of that ministry, God, watch over your word to see it perform over them, Father. We thank you for every family that is represented here tonight, God. We pray in the name of Jesus, dear Lord, that no evil shall befall them and no plague will come near their dwelling, dear Lord. That they would reside under the covenant of Psalm 91, Father, that we would remain safe from harm, dear Lord. We thank you, Father, for tonight. Ask that you move in a miraculous way. In Jesus' holy name. Amen. Amen. Give the Lord a hand clap. Amen. Come on, stand up if you can. We want to release you tonight. We thank God for the praise team tonight. Come on, clap for yourself. You sound good tonight. Praise the Lord. The prophetic dance ministry. Our sister Debbie ministering for us tonight. Thank you, God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Let's receive the blessing tonight. Receive the blessing. And thank you all for being here tonight on the night of worship tonight, for being present with us tonight. And we pray that every time that we come together and get together, and every time that we are assembled in the house of God, the people of God, that something happens. And we just pray that we'll be together when we see the fruit of what happens. Amen? Thank you, God. May the road rise up and meet your feet. May the wind be at your back. May the glory of God shine upon your face. May you forever be standing in the center of your harvest. The Lord bless thee and keep thee. The Lord make his face shine upon thee and be gracious unto thee. The Lord lift up his countenance upon thee and grant thee peace. And they shall put my name upon the children of Eden, upon the children of Israel and the United States, and I will bless them. In Jesus' holy name, amen. Amen. Be blessed tonight. You travel safe tonight. Thank you for being here tonight, fellowshipping with us tonight.